back to Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. It is really hard time with headphones. But hey, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. I'm here to buy some Pokeballs. Let's buy some 10. Get one premier ball. I'm going to buy another 10 and get some more pokeballs. Now let's buy some potions. Last episode we got turtles. This episode we're going to return home. But then before checking out the Pokemon Center. I'll catch a Pokemon on the way back and go over them. Just like that. Quick rest. Wow! Professor Rowan asked you to do something that big. Okay, dear, go for it. Your mom's got your back. Oh, I know, Zeno. I've got something you'll find useful. I thought it was the hat. I keep thinking it's gonna be the hat. Do the guidebook. Do your PIMs. Okay, so it's basically a journal. Plus, you're not alone. Can you book one? It's a journey. When you're exposed to new things and experience new sensations, it makes your mother happy too. But please come back sometimes. I will cease the kinds of Pokemon you've caught here. Excuse me, is my little Barry here? Oh, no, he's not. Oh, he must have left already. What to do? That boy shut up and go on an adventure and then bolted. He's so headstrong. Don't worry, Zeno will deliver it to him. Won't you, Zeno? Oh, really? You do that for me. Zeno, please say it's for the pirate for me. I've seen the parcel. Bye, Zeno. Enjoy your adventure. Like you think. Knowing my boy, he would probably head straight to Jubilee. Okay, please take this to my Barry. Also, sorry for skipping of dialogue. Did not mean to do that. I normally read fast, so... Oh, that's nice. Nice touches. But where's my hat? That's the one thing I want to know. Where's my hat? Oh, Zeno, you're forgetting something important. It's my hat. Yes. I didn't get your hat. Yes, that hat always did suit you well, Zeno. Now off you go. The back. Oh, I wish we could sign it. Oh. Oh no. Please don't tell me we get to clean badges again. Bag. Use this. Okay, so this is not the journal. Because the bottom of the journal. Did not mean to click that. Alright. Time for adventure. Now what will be our first wild Pokemon? That we get to catch? Starly. Go! Turtle! Starly is awesome. It was the best. They also choose the amazing Tyranitar. He's a great sweeper. There's not much to say. I guess we need to talk about Chargers. Chargers! For Turtwig. His line is something that you would see before. In previous generations. I mean, Generation 4. Time in Generation 4. That is a physical aggressive attacker that is bulky. But the Turtwig line makes work. The Chimchar line. The Chimchar line ends up actually being a mixed attacker. And this is the second firefighting type that the series made. For starter. This will not be part of our team unless I struggle to get a certain Pokemon later on. But I'm nicknaming it right now. Raptor. Now let's change another Pokemon. Yes, the Derp itself. Hadoof. Playing the originals? Recommend catching. If you're playing this game and you're playing it like the originals, like I plan to do. But if I'm playing it like I am, now let's get this. And this is why I made sure to get two premier balls. But we're going to catch two premier balls. Now I guess we can finally talk about Piplup. Piplup is a special attacker, but it is weird. They're keeping the permanent inspiration. I hate this. Yes, derp. But the line's weird, but it's almost been reliable. As someone who has done a steel type only run, that line has served me really well for that. Do you want to give me your name, Bidoof? Don't. See? Isn't it neat? This should be able to lower target's HP more than I did. Oh wait, you probably did because you caught two Pokemon. Supporting your Pokemon HP's. Your Pokemon's. Their Pokemon's HP damage as low as possible. No Pokemon hard to catch. Oh, it's easy to catch them in first sleep. And here's some Pokeballs. Get some free Pokeballs. Bye! Don't come back! Anyways, two steps. And we run to our starlight. I believe in these attacks, we can catch the Jinx, which is a physical attacking weapon. Slime like shoots a lot. Slime, but one of their abilities sucks. It's rivalry. Yummer, which is like against Fine. Could be better? Yes. Worse? No. That battle actually harmed, I mean to say that, harmed Turtles quite a bit. Now we get our first trainer battle. We got a Pokemon trainer. I happen to be a Pokemon trainer. Our eyes meet. Our eyes met. So battle master. This kid turned into Yoda. We're normal. We must battle. No battle, we must. We're well balanced. Problems or anything. But once we get more moves and more teammates, a lot more interesting. Power of Turtles. Excited for the champion theme and Dialga's and Palkia's theme. They're also pretty good. Now we face Derp Derp. Leafage. Derp Derp. Betray your master. I'm sorry if you. Getting resilient. I'm gonna keep laughing at Derp Derp. I was gonna name someone else, but then my brain just went Derp Derp, and I just don't know why. It's funny. It might just be because probably I'm titled some comments of like Derp Derp the Destroyer. It's me. That's funny as hell. Almost there. And sucks. As in, the Krypton sucks. I don't know. Oh, I know what I'm thinking of. The game was played Burmese jumping. One, I don't know why. And the Shinx is intimidating. The best ability out of the two abilities in the half, sadly. Now what I wish I could do was stop them. Before we go, yes, I still remember that, because that actually really went back about that. Hey Zeno, did I catch a Pokemon? Do you think you feel a lot safer to catch some more? Dawn, there isn't many more Pokemon I want to catch. Leave me alone. Would you believe Sabers? The trainer's go, which, well, you know, Zeno, you should visit. I accidentally pressed A. Oh yes, Barry went to train school earlier. Okay, bye now. Oh, come on, Dawn. Aggressive fire, and that's the what? That's the weapon triangle. That's the elemental triangle. Sorry about the interruption. These two, so I believe. Yes, Abra. We want to try and see this train. No. Abra, can you hand from the horrible behind? Why did I have Troy bring this early on? That's pretty good. Snap. That's how it is then. Oh, they changed it from Return to Work. It was originally... It's limited use. Though they gave us more pulls, so that's good. Good tip. It's honestly better than the original. I prefer being more use. Wait, I don't know why that's the thing. Like, we need the same from the original. But they changed how the experience show works.
Is it? Say, huh? I went ahead and memorized everything that was on the blackboard, except for transferred to make sure the Pokemon didn't get hurt. So Xeno, what brings you here? You've got something for me? We deliver the parcel.
So what is this? Scores! Time map!
Huh? One? Two here in here? I like it a lot, but I don't need two. Here Xeno, I think it's like one. According to the time map, I guess, or Bursi is where I should go next. This is a gem, so it'd be a perfect spot for raising Pokemon, I just can't. Well, I'm on the road up to becoming the greatest trainer of all time. See you around. Now let's leave, and we'll do the final thing of this episode. Clowns. Oh, you're a Pokemon trainer. But you're not a Poketcher yet. Poketch is short for Pokemon Watch. Oh my, you're a rare case indeed. You see, I invented and now manufacture Poketches. Not only that, I'm now conducting the Poketch promotion campaign. All you have to do is find 3 clowns in your life. See, and if you find them, I'll give you your very own Poketch. Hi, I'm the Poketch campaign clown. Thanks for all my question. Does the Poketch grow by defeating others and gaining experience?
Yes.
These basically guys. This will help us in battle. And we got trapped by Apache Risu. How dare you? I'll give you the Quick Claw. Free. I don't know why this is the keeper free, because the second one's here for some reason. All these are yes. I think there was one of them in the original that was a no. I believe it was like, can they multiply it? It's a no. But first. Yes, sir! No one is a good thing. You think so too, am I right? Yes. Go ahead, sir. We can be friends. Here you go, my old barrage. Better on TV. No. They still teach this. With the old rod, we can only catch my part of them, which obviously suck. This is new. Huh. It's a change of pace. I want to make a group. You know what? Let's have a nice reference to my mystery dungeon that I'll be rescue team mystery. Is now group mystery. Mystery group, that's better. Okay, let me count your
Country Watch. Bravo, I say bravo when you return these coupons after the new Pokemon Watch. Press the R button. Now, this is interesting because it was in the bottom screen in the original. Oh, they have the sucky version. Which is, I would recommend going ahead for your project. Nah, just ignoring it. Actually, I want to check something. I think it looks, there's gear. Never thought to check. Oh, certain appearances. Get to Orber, it release the restriction. Okay, Monk Battle, on this episode, let's go. The first rival battle. And you get two Pokemon. And find them, we had one battle before this, and then we find them. Churches, reveal yourself. Kid, this isn't over yet. Get back. Hope I don't kill you, bitch. Thank you.
so it's worth work. Sorry, but no. I wish you told me how much, but how much. So, you know, my head if it's just rather I believe Robux is better. What just happened? I lost? Wah! What do you mean I lost? Well, that's it. That's the last time I'll ever lose. I'm going to be the world's toughest trainer, and you know it. First thing to do is take on the Orbiter Gym. Get tough on the back. Totally. Barry, Barry, Barry. Next time, on Pokémon, Green Diamond. We'll head over to Orbiter. Probably meet Barry there somehow. I don't know. Well, I do know, but you guys don't. Probably, maybe do. I don't know. See you guys then.